Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoin Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today's video is price analysis. So as you can see, that price is only down by 10 points, but basically the effect it is down to 4.4 cent is because the price of Ethereum is down. It is down by almost $13 to $15 from yesterday's price. Yesterday the price of Ethereum was at around $165-$166, but today it is down to $152. That's why it is the price in USD is down, but in Ethereum it is not much down. Okay, so sorry, I forgot to mention the date of this price analysis. The date of today is 25th April 2019, and today is Thursday. Yes, Thursday. This price analysis is for the Thursday's video. Okay, so it's 25th April 2019. Okay, so as you can see, the volumes are pretty much better. Good, 259.179. And the price is 0.000292 and 0.044 USD, almost 4.5 cents. And one Ethereum is $153.19, and the price of Abot is $0.765. It is down because the Ethereum is down. As you can see, the Ethereum is rising again. The Ethereum is rising again slowly, but it looked like it is going down from last 3 days. It came down from $178 to $152 in the last 3 days, and same with Bitcoin. That Bitcoin is also coming down. When I will move to the coin market cap page, I will tell you about the Bitcoin and the Ethereum also. Now let's move to the exchange page and let's see what are the updates there. So as you can see here, this down wall on this chart, the last two trades, the chart came down because of the Ethereum price, not the ARB coin price. Because this chart is according to the USD price, not the 0.000292 Ethereum price. As you can see, the numbers here, they are USD. So that's why this chart is showing down. Otherwise, market is moving around the same price zone, as you can see. 0.00281, 298, 281, 302. So it is moving between the same price zone. It is not much down. So basically the Ethereum is down. So the price is the wall which was here yesterday at 302, about which was about 60 plus Ethereum, is washed out now, and that's why the price got down. But we have very strong wall, and I am 100% sure that the ARB is not going to break this wall for sure. As you can see there, at 250 there is a wall of 14 Ethereum, and there is a wall of 57 Ethereum, and there is one more wall of 17 Ethereum. So combined, this wall is almost 107 Ethereum, and just 25 point below this there is a wall of 225 Ethereum. So going down to this level is not looking possible. It's not possible because it is 1 million coin wall, okay? And 1 million coins is at this time, it crossing this wall looks impossible. So I will suggest that this is the lowest point ARB can go at this time, until or either this wall is not removed. So this point for me is the lowest zone where ARB can go now. I am not expecting it to go lower than this price zone. There is one more big wall below this, as you can see here. There is a 500 wall at 125, but I am not thinking it will go to this level. This is the last zone for me, according to my analyzation. I don't think it will go down below 250 at this time, because 107 Ethereum selling is not possible, not looking possible, because at this price zone Abot will be almost at zero profit, zero loss. Okay, so it will be not benefit for the Abot. Yes, now it is, because the Ethereum price got down, and because of that the Abot price also came down. So now it looks that the Abot will give some profit, because now the price of Abot is down. Now let's see what happens next. I was expecting that the Ethereum price to go up by $200, so Abot price would got to $1, and that Abot price would force people to take the ARB price up also, otherwise they will not earn anything from the Abot. But unfortunately Ethereum came down $30, and that caused Abot price to came down by 20 cents 15 cents. It was at around 90 cents when Ethereum was at $180. So at $150, take it to 75 cents, and that's why the price of ARB is not hurting people a lot. It is hurting because it is down, but at this time it is not hurting because the Abot is also down. So now let's hope that the Ethereum price moves up again towards the 180 or 190 price zone. That will automatically force people to get the price of ARB up, because Abot will be at 90 cents when it got to 180, when Ethereum get to $180. And when Abot will be 90 cents, there will be a difference of 220 times between the price of Abot and the price of ARB, because as you can see, 4.5 cents and 90 cents. So this means 4 and 4.5 multiplied by 10 is 45, and 45 multiplied by 10 is 90. Means 4.5 multiplied by 20 is 90 cents. It means there will be a 20 times difference in the price of ARB and the Abot. So that makes Abot non-profitable. So people will be forced to take the price of ARB to the level where they can earn profit from Abot, and that will automatically take the ARB price up, because people will take the price up and maintain and manage it to that level when they will earn profit. Whales will do it, not normal people, because 10-20 Ethereum will not take the price of ARB to the next level. There is a purchasing or there is a trading of hundreds of Ethereum required to take the ARB price to the better level. So let's see what happens. Updates are on the go daily, some updates are coming, and the communications is also good, happening better from before. Now we are getting daily updates on the Telegram and the website announcement section also. Let's see what happens next. We can wait and we can give them time, because they estimated time which they given for the shadow trading. There is still 15 days left, so let's see what happens in the 15 days, because it is required something to happen, otherwise it will go more down. Because what is happening now is, because the Abot price is going down, so it is making Abot automatically profitable at this price zone also. So they want to take it to Abot price can only go up if the Ethereum goes up, and if Ethereum goes up, ARB will automatically go up. So that's my saying at this time, what I am thinking. If shadow trading goes live before the estimated time, it will automatically take the price of ARB coin up, otherwise we should wait for the Ethereum to go up. Now let's move to the coin market cap page, and as you can see, the price of Bitcoin came down a lot. It is down by 4.92%, as you can see in this chart, a straight line towards the downside. And in Ethereum and other coin follows the Bitcoin. Okay, so as you can see, all are red, not even a single green. If something is green also, it is 0.80% in 0%. So it is nothing. Okay, all are red, 90% of the market is red. So as you can see, Bitcoin $5,196 from $5,500. I just saw Bitcoin couple of hours ago at $5,500, and within 2 hours it came down to 51.96, means it is down by more than $300. So that's not the good thing which is going. I don't know what news or what thing came. If I get to know, I will explain in the other video, the video I will make tomorrow. In that I will explain that why these prices gone down. Maybe it's in the correction mode because it is going up from the $3,500 figure. So maybe this is the time for correction, and after the correction it starts to go up again. I don't know anything at this time. When I will get any update, I will explain in the tomorrow's video. As you can see, the price of arbitraging on the external exchange is still in a very better price zone. It's still 6.5 cents. It's still 2.2 cents higher from the external internal exchange, and the volumes are also $253,000, and most of the volumes are taken by the Etherflare, $251,000, and 6.6 cents, $1,800, 6.4 cents, and $199, 5.7 cents. All the prices are still better than the internal exchange, and volumes are way better than the internal. If this volume we get inside the internal exchange, our price will definitely going to the moon. We want this volume inside the internal exchange. Let's see the 24 hour high and low, and let's end this video. 8 cents is the high and 6.2 cents is the low. Now let's hope that the Ethereum and Bitcoin starts to move up again. It will automatically take the ARB to the upside, and let's hope that this amount of volume, even half of that, will work. If 800, 900 Ethereums get to the internal exchange and they buy from this side, not place a wall here. If they place a wall here, it will do nothing. As you can see, there are 800 Ethereum sitting here. 800 Ethereum sitting here doing nothing. Price is not moving because they placed the wall. Now the investors should come and buy from this wall. It will impact the price. We only need 200 Ethereum to take the ARB price to the very better place. 200 Ethereum can easily take us to 0.0012, which is almost at around 20 cents, something between 20-25 cents. So we need 200 volume to purchase directly from this wall, and the rest of the 600 Ethereum, I am talking about 800 Ethereum, so rest of the 600 Ethereum should place a buy wall at this point. So that buy wall will maintain the price to this level, and it will automatically give confidence to the buyer to buy above this level, and it will automatically move the price towards the upside, and we can match the Abot price. That's what the formula it should be worked on. Now let's see what happens next after the shadow trading and the other updates comes live. We will see what's happening. So let's end this video here. I hope you would love it. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Have a very wonderful day. Bye bye.